Hello, so today I wanted to do like a part two update on my teeth, my Lumineers. So last summer I did a review on my teeth, getting them done. It's been a little bit over a year that I got them done, and I did a review on them then, and I just kind of wanted to do like a quick update. I know some people ask me to like, do I still like them, or if I had any issues. So I just wanted to do a quick little summary. So everything is good, I will say. I love them still. As far as like strength, they've held up really well. As far as like staining, I haven't had any staining. You can see still super white, and you can compare to my lower teeth. They're still like a lot whiter. They haven't stained at all, and I drink coffee every day. I drink red wine sometimes. Just love them a lot. I mean, this was probably one of the best decisions for me, because like I said, I was really insecure with my old teeth. I had a gap, and they were like small and not super white. So that's something that I'm really happy about. I still love them. I still 100% recommend them.